Rather than just a simple still image, sometimes having a video that autoplays in the background can be a nice effect on a web page. Here's how to do it. On page 3 of the file, select the gray frame and remove the fill color. Note that this frame is 1200 pixels wide by 674 pixels high. While InDesign allows you to place, scale, and crop video just like a still image, the cropping won't be honored in the HTML output, so it's best to crop and size your video to the exact dimensions and proportions you need for your layout. The video I've supplied in the class files was shot with my phone and then opened in Photoshop and cropped to the exact pixel dimensions needed. While there, I ghosted back the exposure and blurred the video a bit so that it makes a nice background, and then exported from Photoshop as an MP4 file. MP4 is the format required by in5. To place the video on the page, choose File Place and select the saline.mp4 file in the Links folder. So that you can see the first frame of the video in your layout, show the Media panel on the screen and choose From Current Frame for the poster image. And then choose Interactive Widgets Video from the in5 menu. Select the Autoplay, Mute, and Loop options, and deselect all the other options. Export, and then preview your results. Placing and outputting autoplay video is a snap with InDesign and in5.